Optimism. Ikinagulat at ikinalungkot ni Phil at James yung husband ang pagtanggal sa kanila sa national team isang araw bago magsimula ang Peace Cup.
I mean, we're very disappointed. I mean, and to, as we say, just to learn just a couple days before.
Pero si team manager Dan Palami naman ang nagulat sa reaksyon ng magkapatid.
I'm surprised that they are surprised because for a long time already, we've been encouraging them to be more active dito sa programa natin, sa football.
Pero para sa ibang ASCALs, mamimiss man ang magkapatid, tanggap na nila ang desisyon at pinauubayan na lang sa management na ayusin ang gusot. Schedule conflict at di pagdalo sa lahat ng laban na training ang pinupuntirya ng ASCALs management. Dismayado ang young husbands dahil marami na daw ang naisakripisyo nila para sa national team.
I think the Peace Cup is very important. I mean, if we win the competition, it will be the first competition the Philippine national team have won in, I think, 99 years.
Pero para kay Coach Michael Wise, puno talaga ng sakripisyo ang buhay ng isang futbolista.
I also don't see my family very often and I'm fully focused on the job and I expect that from every single player. The footballer's life is eat, drink, and sleep, and train, and that's the life.
Si Phil ang top scorer ng Philippine ASCALs at pati na rin ng UFL. Pero hindi ito sapat para kay Coach Wise.
This goes only to a certain point where the performance is 100%. Mm-hmm. Yeah? And that also was not so much the case.
Nabawasan na rin daw kasi ang kalidad ng kanilang laro, marahil dahil sa pagod sa ibang trabaho at sa kakulangan sa training. Inalok daw ang magkapatid ng kontrata ng PFF pero imposible daw matupad ang mga nakasaad dito.
Unfortunately, the PFF cannot meet some of the demands of the brothers. Without getting into too much detail, they are economic. Half of which, you know, of the amount which the PFF cannot handle. So, and non-economic, of course, with regards to schedules and commitments to schedules.
Pero mahal nilang ASCALs at payag pa nga maglaro ng walang bayad.
National team that's representing your country and we do it for free.
Malaking kawalan ang pagtanggal kay Phil at James sa Philippine ASCALs pero kumpiyansa pa rin ang magkapatid sa talento ng koponan at nangako na kahit hindi man makakatapak sa pitch, 100% pa rin ang suporta sa national team. Magsisimula na ang Peace Cup sa Rizal Stadium bukas, lalo ka nito ng mga bansang Guam, Macau at Chinese Taipei. Chiki Roa Puno, News 5.